Greetings from the welcome wagon.
But,
surprised to see me?
Well,
the boys explained everything to me, but I wanted to call you before you could call me.
Oh, they did? I mean, you didn't?
See, I thought we'd celebrate our reunion with a little private supper. Look.
I can't, because, see, I'm on a diet. I'm on a diet.
On a diet. There must be something here that you might like.
Could we do it another night?
But it's ready now, and everything might get cold.
I like leftovers. It's just fine with me, you know. I think it's better that way anyway, you know.
What are you looking for?
Just give me a minute to slip out of my suntan lotion. Be right back. I didn't realize I was so tired. Maybe I should take a nap instead, huh?
Oh, how did you get it here so fast?
It was delivered. There's a draft in here. Oh, well, if you've had enough, well,
I'm kidding. I'm starving. Oh, look, why don't we eat out on the terrace?
No. I'm fine. It's warmer. I mean, it's colder.
How about the champagne?
Champagne? Okay, huh? I get it.
All right. What's keeping you?
I put the cat out.
What happened to the chicken?
Oh, chicken. It was tasty. Very, very tasty.
You ate all the chicken.
I had a small lunch.
Uh-huh. Well, since you seem to be more interested in food than in me, perhaps I should be running along.
Yeah, fine. No, you can't. No. Well, what I mean is, the shock of seeing you here and everything. It was like having Christmas 8 months early.
Well, if you really feel that way about it, why don't we go back out on the terrace?
Okay.
Get the champagne?
Oh, yeah, I get it. I get it. Right. Grab it.
Coming?
Yeah, in just a minute. Evaporation? I get enough.
Rust. Val, call for you. Your father. See you in a few minutes.